Today we will see unit 4, that is nothing but a trade secret. First we will see what is a trade secret. Trade secret is a formula, pattern, physical device, or it may be a formula or it may be a pattern, physical device, idea, process, technical information that is used in manufacturing procedures or compilation of information. Trade secret is nothing but it may be some idea, process, formula, pattern, or any information, okay, that must be that should maintain it as a secret, means that should not be exposed to the public, okay, that business formulas or ideas, process, or whatever it may be. That is nothing but a trade secret, which is generally not known to the relevant business circles or to the public. Whatever the idea, business or formula, whatever they are using in some company, that should not be exposed to the public or relevant business circles. Okay, that is nothing but a trade secret. Next, confer some sort of economic benefit on its owner. If you maintain a trade secret, that will be obviously benefit to the owner. So that trade secret should be maintained as a confidential, okay, that should not be exposed to the public. Next one, trade secret continues for as long as the information is maintained as a trade secret. That trade secret continues for as long as the information is maintained as a trade secret, which is nothing but that secret is continue as long as whenever that is not exposed to the public. Next, examples of the trade secret, Coca-Cola, whatever the formula they are using, we don't know. Okay, and KFC chicken recipe, whatever the procedure they are using, we don't know. So some of the examples of the trade secrets are Coca-Cola, KFC chicken recipe, and so on. Next one, trade secret may include sales method, distribution methods, distribution methods, consumer profiles, advertising strategies, manufacturing process, list of suppliers and clients, all these also trade secret may include. So first, trade secrets means you need to write some definition. This definition you follow. Trade secret is nothing but it may be some formula, idea, pattern, physical device, and so on, that should not known to the public, okay, and that should not known relevant to the business circles, so that should be benefit to the owner. And trades, examples of the trade secrets you can write. And next, trade secret may include, all this you can write. Examples of the trade secret may include sales method, distribution method, consumer profiles, advertising strategies, manufacturing process, list of suppliers and clients.